Hello everyone, here we have a CLK from CLK 500 from 2003. I will show you how to remove the swipers in and from the inside and outside, and if you want to take out the glass, I will show you how to do it. If you want to tint the glass or maybe just to change something, the mechanism or something, don't matter, I will show you. First, on the exterior, you need to remove this chrome trim with the plastic remover tool. Remove it like this. Here on the inside you will have two screws. Sorry, I have a flu. Okay, I have removed it already. These are the screws. Take this metal thing out. Okay. Now we will go in the interior. Okay, on the interior, you need to remove the interior panel. To do this, remove this thing, okay, sign, this SRS sign under this, okay, under this you will have a screw, a Torx, this is a T30 Torx, remove the screw. It's very hard with one hand, but it works. Okay. This is the screw. Now, what you need to do next? Next, remove this thing, the gummy seal from the side of the car. Okay. And you will have here a plastic thing. I'll show you. You see this thing here? Put something like a hook inside. Don't matter what it is. Put something and pull this thing. You will release some clips. Oh, I cannot do it with one hand. Okay, put something inside the plastic thing and pull. It's not working. I will try to pull with both hands. Not working. Okay. Now, here on the bottom of the panel, there are some clips, and by pulling this, you release the clips. Okay, I'll show you on this side. Wait a moment. Okay, here is the mechanism. Okay, this thing, you pull it, you release the clips. Okay. You. It's okay. Now, what you need to do, take this plastic from the seat belt, pull it outside, and under this you'll have a place. You'll have here something. You need to push here and you will take out. Okay. Okay. Push under this and you will release a clip and you can take out. Now, What we need to do, you can see I break this plastic here and I cannot release the clips because of that. I will try to pull with something. I managed to pull it out. Okay, what you need to do next? What you need to do next? This is your panel. Okay, now take the window down. You can take the rubber seal. Take this off. Now. From the outside, and this is from the inside. Okay. Now we have a lot of place to tint. You can tint it like this, and if you want to remove it, you will have here some plastic caps. Okay, and bring the window in the position. When you see the, for example, here, bring the window in this position and you will see the screws. The window has three screws. You need to remove it and after that you can take the window away. Simple as that. Three screws. If you want to disconnect this thing, please disconnect the battery before, because it has connection with the airbags. It's the release system from the airbags. If you have this defect, you can change it, repair it. And this is it, how you remove the window from this SLK 500. And if you want, just remove the swipers, tin the glass, and this is it. I will show you. You can see here inside. Yes, you can see. There are the screws, three screws. You can remove it through these holes. You can see. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.